Hello guys, we are here in Lake Pulgarville. We just parked our car. Still we are inside our car. We're gonna get outside. I must be done with my friend business here. We're gonna go outside and show you the beauty of Lake Pulgarville. So let's go outside. Let's be with us.
Let's go.
Let's go. See, it's beautiful. Like blue water. We are heading towards the blue water. It's the lake here in Lake Pulgarville. It's amazing. You can see I turn it around my camera, then you can see how big it is. How big it is. Here you go. Now you see the full picture of it. Yeah, I'm moving it. We just parked the car there. Here you see the ride. The white one. The white one is our one. Alright, here we go. Woo!
Here you see.
Yeah. Yeah, you see the shadow here? This is me. And beside me is Vishnu.
Just yeah. As big as
yeah.
You, but
yeah, but you know, short or long doesn't matter. Short or tall doesn't matter. Oh, here, yeah, man. You see, oh, it's real beauty. It's like an ocean, right, Vishnu?
Man, this is a beautiful place.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Everybody out there.
Yeah.
If you guys are from Texas, please, 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 come to Pflugerville, Texas. This is the number one place to visit. Such a peace environment. Look at this. I mean, look at these birds. You know what I mean? Oh my gosh! Like, you know, enjoy this life, guys.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Truly, this is amazing.
It is amazing. It is really amazing. Here, the people come. They do fishing sometime.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
And I mean, in weekends that we will see so many people too here, but it's not weekend.
So guys, we're gonna go to this bridge here.
We're gonna see. We're gonna show you the breeze. Yeah, me too. Can you hold this, Vishnu? Can you hold this?
So happy!
Can you hold this?
I'm yes, sir, I can.
Yeah. You see?
Well, this is my first time holding it. I'm so scared, guys. Oh, yeah? I got it. Oh my gosh, this thing is so good. Like, we just bought this today.
This is called Mobo 3, right?
Yes, Osmo Mobo 3. Such a great device.
New device. We are learning how to hold this.
Yeah.
We're gonna be used to it. This, you know,
mm-hmm.
It moves, and it moves with the sensor. There is a sensor there. It moves. So you're still trying to adjust the front and the back camera at the same time. You know. Don't really know how to do it, but we're gonna fix it out.
Yeah, but what we know is we are at the Pflugerville Lake. Woohoo! Look at these guys.
The beauty,
I mean,
the beauty here. You see,
you know,
the ducks are there inside the lake.
This is so good.
They're swimming. I wish I could swim over here, but
we can't in the summertime.
Time. Yeah,
yes.
This is winter. This is something that. Not for me to swim, you know. But however, this place is awesome. This is one of the places in Austin, Texas that you guys can come enjoy with your family, enjoy your lonely time, or enjoy with your girlfriend. I mean, to watch the beauty of this lake is amazing.
Yes,
you know?
Truly,
so
it truly
we
is.
We truly enjoy it. We come here sometime, we enjoy the sea. And you can see some people walk around the lake. They enjoy evening walk at the same time, you know, they come gossip with their friends, you know. So it's always been nice people here.
Exactly.
Yeah, so number today I think this is enough. We are still,
for one clip.
Yeah, for one clip. Yeah, we're gonna show you more videos. We're gonna update more videos about it, about the Pulgarville Lake. And you'll get to know. Thank you. Still the camera is moving, man. I'm trying to control. Oh yeah.
You can actually.
All right. I'll know that. Thank you, bye-bye.